It's just a few hours before the Hodders set out on their trip to Zaire. Their serenity doesn't betray their excitement, and there's always time for a cup of tea. The Hodder's daughter and her husband were in Goma the day refugees started flooding in from Rwanda.
So they got in touch with us as often as they could by phone, and they were talking about it, and we said, couldn't we do something? And Vincent replied, you certainly can if you can come.
Pastor Albert Hodder wants to give spiritual guidance to the refugees. His wife, Susan, has modest goals.
Perhaps I can't do much, but just listen sometimes, you know.
The couple isn't alone in their mission. Members of their church supported them financially, and some of them came out to the airport for a final group prayer. The couple has done missionary and aid work in Africa before. The 71-year-old pastor says his age is an advantage.
I think the fact that I have white hair, that'll open a few doors for me, because they do have a great respect for elderly people.
His wife says there is no age limit when it comes to helping out.
I started when I was quite young, and I continued. I have been to the Bible school, and it's something you can escape when you see people who are in need.
Colleen Thorpe, CBC News, Montreal.